bills can be lost, stolen, burned. Bitcoin is here forever, on the internet. While dollar bills are traded through a bank, Bitcoin is traded peer-to-peer.
That See, Mom? No pretty colors. Fun, right? No one
can free Thanks, Zach. So, you don't buy Bitcoin?
No, you can. There are currency traders online.
Yeah, one Bitcoin's worth $3.
It used to be $33. People were hoarding.
But that's not how it gets into circulation. You mine it, like gold. The guy who invented it created this program that releases blocks of Bitcoin over time. See?
That means running software on your computer that works to solve complicated mathematical problems. You receive a Bitcoin when your computer succeeds. The more computer power you have, the more mining you can do.